I'm sorry, am I interrupting something?
We were waiting for you.
Look, miss, whatever he told you we're interested in, we're not.
You see how funny he is? Now, don't be rude. This is Beverly Farber. She is Chaim Farber's daughter.
It's nice to meet you.
And now that you're home from a busy day on Madison Avenue, I think you should go out and have some dinner.
What?
Maybe we should do this another time.
Nonsense. There's no time like the present. You both should have some fun. She's a school teacher. She works all the time.
I need to shave, change my clothes. Look at her. She had a jump on me.
I did. I was led to believe that you knew about this.
Why did you tell her that?
What's the difference? Look at her. I'm obviously doing you a disservice.
Hop. Hmm. Wake up.
What time is it? What are you doing home so early?
We cut it short. Martin Luther King got killed.
You finished with that? You can walk me to work.
I'm already at work. Since when are you going in on Saturday?
Since I don't want to be in front of the TV set.
Good as new.
This is a mess. You can't sew, you can't cook, you can't clean. You don't think there's a reason you have all these flaws? You need a girl. But maybe you don't like them.
I like girls, Dad.
If that was true, you'd be in bed with her right now.
I don't think anybody's in the mood.
It's quite the opposite. Now's the time when a man and a woman need to be together the most, in a catastrophe. In the flood, the animals went two by two. You're gonna get on the ark with your father?
I can find my own girls, okay?
Okay. I'll bring you a sandwich.